Hi everyone, my name is Nito Soji, solo indie game developer from Japan. Also, I have been a shut-in for 10 years, which is called Hikikomori in Japan. Thank you so much for your incredible support for Pulse Kickstarter campaign. You made a miracle for me. Our funding reached the initial target and now doubled. I deeply appreciate all of you guys. Thank you so much. Yeah, I'm not using a PR company and such for this campaign. I've been swamped with replying and updating the campaign since it started. So your friendly support with spreading the word is really helpful for me. Speaking to friends about Pulse, speaking to influencers, I've gotten lots of help from people whom I didn't know before. I can't count how many times I was so touched during this campaign. Again, thank you so much everyone.
However, I need more money to complete Pulse actually. Let me explain.
My latest plan is launching the game in April 2022. So we have about 16 months until the launch. Also, I need to wait 3 months at most to receive the first payment from Steam, so 19 months in total. My monthly cost is $1,000. Sums up, I need $19,000 to keep me alive until the revenue stream from Pulse happens. Plus, I want an extra $5,000. So that I can order custom-made songs and purchase VFX assets and such. You know what? The real cost of completing Pulse is $24,000 actually. My story doesn't end here, unfortunately. Kickstarter takes its 5% fee and there are other fees and taxes. Roughly, you can only keep 75% of pledged money in your pocket. So if I need $24,000 on my end, the real funding goal should be $32,000. But I set the target funding at about $10,000. The reason was because I thought it was the maximum amount I could expect reasonably. If not for YouTube magic, it should have been super difficult to reach 10,000, honestly. I'm not gonna lie, man. It's not a luxury. 10,000 per month is pretty much a minimum life in Japan. More money helps games success more. For real, I can put this extra money into a PR company before the game launch. So that I can sell shit tons of copies and grab shit tons of money and I can swim in the Spanish field bathtubs.
No, it's not greatness. Please trust me.
Hey, look at this. I'm using this half-broken chair for 8 years. I can fully rest on it. Instead, I need to concern about his condition and health every day. He's my chair. I can't believe that!
So here is my stretch goal deal for you. If we can reach $32,000, I will make a YouTube video like this every month. Originally, I wanted to do that, but the lack of money and time didn't let me do it.
Without your further Kickstarter support, probably I can keep making videos as much as I want. Because I need to seek funding elsewhere.
So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please consider backing Pulse on Kickstarter. You can find the link below. Thank you for watching. See you later. Bye. Thank you.